السلام كتب.
Yes, another excerpt from Barsulam's letter. He says, I remember discussing similarly with you on the first day upon our return from the house of AM. You shared with me very sad things that you saw that morning during the service. Sorry, it's from letter 5. I rejoice in those revealed corruptions and the ones that are being revealed. I do, however, regret and complain about the corruptions that have still not appeared but which are destined to appear. For a hidden corruption is hopeless, and its surfacing is a great salvation from heaven. The rule is that one does not give what he does not have. Hence, if it has appeared now, there is no doubt that it was here to begin with, but was hidden. This is why I'm happy when they come out of their holes, because when you cast your eye on them, they become a pile of bones.
Meaning that every day a greater light shines on us from the Creator, and so we feel that within us awaken desires which are worse. We become more disconnected from spirituality and so on. It's because the upper light is working on us, showing us the truth of where we are. And so we need to bless over the bad as we do over the good. As he writes, that the holiness of the day caused this, right? Because it's the upper light which awakens us so. Thus, again and again, we have to maintain the conviction that this is the path. As it is written, those who are wicked shall fail in them, and those who are just will succeed. One who is just wants to justify everything that happens to him, because it comes from the Creator. It's all aimed towards the purpose of creation. And so he advances. And one who doesn't want it, who doesn't do it, he will fall. Is that clear?